Pokemon Sword Part 6.
So last time we just deleted a Wobbuffet and we got some really cool Pokemon. We got a Pikachu and a Farfetch'd. Oh, and this one. I'll just leave some Pokemon here. Let's leave. No, I don't want to leave all Pokemon here. I wish I had one. I'll see Mewtwo now. Oi! Just hand over that bike for me. Yeah, go ahead. Bike? I don't want to go high. Hey, I'm making a high. Now I'm dreaming of it. Where this evil's gone.
Oh. Oh. That is out of the way.
Oh. I really hope I don't have to fight both.
I'm getting 9,000 points.
Why? I want them. Why?
Oh no, just be saving. We have one Pokemon to find.
Please just be saving.
Yes, it's only saving.
Is confusion.
Pokemon, I've never been dated before. Come back.
Oh, call me.
You saw me?
Oh.
You rejected.
Don't charge.
Okay, that did a little bit more.
But we're scrap. I'm gonna take a look.
Disable? What is disable? Oh. What did disable do? I don't like what it did.
Oh, so what does that mean?
That's my second problem.
Alright, we gotta go for SmackDown.
Scratch. I didn't really do anything. So now we gotta go backwards to snag it.
Astonish isn't the best.
Didn't even use tackle.
Oh, whatever.
Use me, man.
I thought this would be like a normal type move, not a rock type move. Or air type move.
I did that for you.
Wait, a Rotom. Hey, a cool Rotom mic.
I literally have no Pokemon.
What? Let's just redo this battle.
Please don't say he has 6 Pokemon. Alright, it's fine, he has 3.
Send out his Voldemort.
Monster, let's use the saber. And what
not be able to use tackle. No, she's confusing. Just disable all his moves. Disable Growl. But I feel alone. She's asking. Don't kick. Aston. No. A super push. Wait a minute. Give me a sec. I just realized something. Do I have it? This is going to make it easy. Now everything's easy. Way easier. Okay. Why is he so hard? I know about tight matchups. That barely did anything. Now it's so invisible. But the wolves are gone. So lucky, I got my two lives. Alright, who's he gonna send out next? Is he gonna send out Imagination? Yeah, I can run motion power. How much should I do? 60. Let's forget it for good boy tackle. Goodbye tackle. Oh, Squire. Let's see the game right now. What's the form of Cookie? Oh yeah, I remember. Let's see what we found. Wait, Yee. Ooh, that's okay. Clear. Yee. That took down my defense. And now it's good. Yep. I think this part is gone. Let's use less cooking in this. It's the evolution of Goki. What's it gonna be? What's it gonna look like? I mean, I don't know. The wacky one. Keep current Pokemon. Wacky! It has two sticks. That should be pretty easy. And that was a close one. Oof. Here's Ember. Wacky Bomb. It's super effective. Alright guys, I'll be right back. Okay, I definitely need a water pulse. How much does water pulse do? 60. I'll get the same. Alright, I'll be right back, guys. 1, 2, 3. Alright, I beat you up.
What's up, Lester? Don't dream of a water heater.
And so we already know what the word is gonna be. I mean, you know from this, you know the last one. So I'm gonna be a dragon. I think that Pokeball's gonna have anything good, honestly. Move that. This keyboard stunt with this cookie monkey. Move that. Oh, it's Team Rocket. This is my Pokemon in black. And the black and white difference. It's colorful. The series is colorful. It's just called Black. Well, I think I should be changing it. Just end. Oh my god. Oh, it's just a regular potion, so it's not like that. And it's still in this. Alright, now I think it's up to the last. Yeah, thanks for the money. XPS. Oh, this is awesome. Bye. Ha. Make a way. Wait, am I already there? No way. I'm already there. First thing I gotta do though. But you already know the first one. Thing I gotta do character, because I have enough. See if I can sell anything. There's Joy, Flying View, there's four, there's... I like my time. It's pretty cool. I can get root balls now. I could get 72, but like, let's just get 50. And then, yeah, I need the seal. Swift or spear? That's a ten. It's prime. It's revival here. No thanks. That was this. That Sherman Rose. Oh my God, it's Petey. Sherman Rose. Is he wearing a bathing suit? I'm impressed. Will you be the one to win the gym challenge? Or perhaps it will be one of... it will be me, baby. Trust me. Hi, my name is Richard. We were just talking about you. I'm an hunter. How come everybody says one to me? Because I'm poor. I'm gonna win it. Okay, that's why he beat me. I don't wanna talk to you. Talk to me. I'll beat the restaurant and beat. The first guy should probably turn my outfit. Not for changing. That's me up here then, right? No, guess not. I guess I'm gonna please change my outfit for free at the next room. So, here it comes. Oh, that's a gym leader, isn't it? Yeah, so no. He must be the gym leader. You're the one that knows my name. It's hard. Here you go, Mr. Famous. I read about you. You should learn about me too. Yay, I got our lead card. Now I can check her stats, and then I can beat her. And then I'm going to the next gym. Let's go check out her. What? father is a fisher and your mother works in the marketplace. Perhaps because of the I want to read that. Not a drum, even. Yeah! Let go! I already have one of the chicken. I'm gonna need two. This is the water tree. So let's go and play around the beach. And I'm not gonna dynamax my. Fishing anymore. Stupid gym. What do you think the gym challenge is going to be? Wait, let me just check if all my Pokemon are full health. Yep. Oh, then this ball on. Net. Oh, you're bubble. So, oh, that's. If it's something hard, I'm not gonna record it, okay? And then when I face the gym leader, I will record. Yeah, my god! Please don't do it. That's amazing. So I have to battle at one person. So